to make herself look old.
And she has everybody with some change around. Can you come up? I need some gas.
I heard you.
Yeah, I need some gas, man.
You got the video rolling. Go ahead.
Like people, I'm sorry. People go in their pocket and get the money like crazy because she's like she's old out there. And she do. You know, she get the money, you know what she do?
Yeah, praise the Lord. Oh, yes,
my thank you,
Jesus.
Hold up, baby. KFC, on this Saturday evening. What time is it, baby?
1:30 p.m.
Saturday. Excuse me, but this probably won't be posted until Monday. So here y'all go. KFC, y'all. KFC, we got the whole fixings here. We got green beans, we got the chicken fixings. Cause here's the box, KFC box. It looks so holiday-ish, don't it? Very holiday-ish. You gotta love it, the box. The new holiday-ish look of the box. And this is the regular box, biscuits coming in.
Somebody black.
Here, baby.
With a red right here, cook this chicken, chicken is good.
Lord.
A real black woman could
black with a doggone. With a what, baby? With a rag around her head.
Yeah, somebody cook this chicken.
Yeah, I hear my husband, honey. I told y'all he's
funny. Chicken off the chain.
Look, y'all. Mashed potatoes.
Gosh.
He got mac and cheese. I didn't want mac and cheese. I wanted mashed potatoes. I got mashed potatoes.
Her name was Miss Annie Mae.
Lord, Miss Annie Mae gravy. Ooh. Got that gravy on deck.
Most
I like to sop my biscuits in the gravy, honey.
Most time young people been there, they don't know how they're doing. They just throw stuff together. Miss Annie Mae Johnson cooked this. Come on, let this chicken here.
Did she have shoes on or shoes off?
She had flip flops on.
Mm-hmm.
Come on in, Robin, y'all go and get this chicken in here because you know everybody out there waiting.
Did she have them ashy ankles?
And ashy ankles?
Ran over shoe.
Yeah, she can
cook. She knew what she was doing.
This chicken is about the best KFC I ever had.
Another gravy too, y'all. Another gravy. Cup of ice, ginger ale. Y'all know how I do. H2O on deck. And my grace is in order right now. Yeah, I'm fitting to get it in. Where it fit in. Can y'all see my plate? There you go. This is a KFC mukbang. A KFC mukbang, baby. What you talking about? What you talking about? I'm here, y'all. I'm on the scene. Ain't about nobody else, but I'm on the scene. To be seen. On the scene. God is great. God is good. Let us thank thee for our food. Bow our heads and all be fed. Give us, Lord, our daily bread. Amen and amen again. All right now. Where do I start?
And you know.
Mashed potatoes taste good. Okay.
You know, she probably had a, she didn't get one of them on the hub around.
You should look bad or something.
Yeah, it's making so they're old. You have food and hug around, sitting in front of the stove.
Look at this here, yeah.
Asking everybody for some change, but she can get some gas. She ain't got no car.
Mm-hmm.
People fall off, but people stop and get car lined up like.
Is she doing that bad? What the world happened to her?
She's panhandling people. She's praying people.
I mean, she must be doing real bad then. She's panhandling.
She's panhandling and keeping.
I mean, how's she dressing and stuff? She looked
like
terrible.
A woman. With a big wig on her head, trying to kill her. And every time she get the money from somebody, she get hollering, oh, praise God, yes. She use a game. Use a food line basket. Right in front of the stove. Food line hung around.
Mister, you got a change. I've been out of gas.
You been out of gas.
Do she know you?
I ain't mad at her, but she saw me.
Because you know her brother. Try to turn her head.
Yeah.
out here at this food line over here.
Yeah. They got cars lined up like they're going to a concert. Just give her money.
To give her money?
Yeah.
Mm.
I'm going to do back tomorrow and quarter came back.
Mm.
Holidays, you know, holidays to you.
Yeah, she know they're probably feeling the spirit and everything mm-hmm. of giving. Wow. Some people, honey. Some people.
She killing them out there.
But you say, did you say she dressed like a hag? Like she poor?
The girl got a wig on, big glasses, got a disguise on.
Oh. Wow. People got so much nerve these days.
She's using the Lord's name in vain.
Yeah, her and my sister used to fight, honey. My God, honey. You'd think a darn boxing match was going to happen after school let out. Because everybody be all in the hallways talking about, yeah, girl. Y'all going to see Shirley and Ra-Ra and Shirley fight this evening.
Yeah,
girl. They used to call her Ra-Ra back then. I don't know about now. Back then, they called her Ra-Ra. Yeah, girl, I got to see that, girl. I got to see that. And I hear all this now. Oh, they talking about my sister. And I hear all this in my ear while I'm walking up and down the hallways. I'm like, oh, Lord, here we go again. I'm like, oh, Lord, here we go. Every time I turn the corner, somebody's talking about, girl, you going to see that fight this evening? Girl, yeah, Shirley and Ra-Ra, honey, they both head out.
What?
Who you think won? Honey, my sister can fight. I'm going to give you that. She can fight. Back then, I'm sure she ain't lost it. I'm sure she ain't lost her touch yet.
Did she beat you?
Oh, I'm sorry, honey, but can't nobody beat me. I'm sorry. You know what I said?
Right.
I ain't gonna stand there or sit there and let nobody whip my butt. You coming after me, I'm coming after you. Mm-hmm. We're gonna be whipping each other, but you're not gonna whip me. Just stand there and whip me. I'm not gonna let that happen. And I mean that. That's real talk right there.
You ever jumped into fights with her?
I ain't had to. She ain't need me.
God dang.
She was tearing them down girls up. She ain't need me at all. She ain't need my services.
she dragged the girls.
No, she dragged them, drugged them, you name it. She did it. Y'all, this gravy and biscuits behind it. It's so good.
Go, Cheryl, go. Kokomo.
My first meal today. Sure. And it will be my last. My one and only meal right here. Mm-hmm. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't done so already, come on over. It's gonna only get better. Better and better every video. And my new channel will be coming up soon. I'm not telling y'all the name of it right now. Just tune in. Y'all gonna see me out there. My second channel. That's right. Second channel, honey. I'm thinking to do the early part of January. Or I might dive in before then. I might shock y'all. I might surprise y'all. I say, Lord, have mercy, honey. She out there right now. She said she's going to wait till the early part of January. She didn't wait. She out here now. Her second channel. You know, there's life for you. Full of surprises. Baby. This is so darn good.
It is.
I call this meal here, y'all. I call this. I ain't had KFC in a minute. So I heard me. Once that taste hit my palate, it's over.
what she's saying is, she called the shots to get this meal. She didn't call that in the delivery.
Mm-mm. I called the shot to my hubby. Let's have some KFC, baby.
Man, I'm telling you, I denied it at first, but I thought about it.
All that seasoned taste.
Mm. Where we did.
Mm-hmm. Like black pepper.
I told you, somebody named Miss Annie Mae Jones cooked this. I could hear that.
Girl, I've been on my feet all day long.
We ran over shoes on it. Shoes ran over.
Ain't no young people cook this.
But
young.
She was in that darn kitchen.
Anybody young in their 20s or 30s cook the chicken? No. This is that. They're going to adult, rated X.
So good, y'all. Oh my God.
I mean, they have something falling off the bone.
It's good, just like I knew it would be. Oh, it's the taste I was looking for.
You know what I'm saying? You know they have chicken come out. Man, the time we had chicken with KFC, my dad got chicken.
It, this here tastes better.
Overcook everything. This right here is on the chain.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
This up there with that young boy, we get a compliment to that there in Suffolk.
They won't suffer in Chesapeake. Good. It was down the street from my mama, to yeah, be exact. My mama has. So hungry out there panhandling, huh?
Yeah,
you got there, see my father in a cot. I wonder if her brother knows she's doing something like that. She probably won't give a darn if he know her now.
She's been doing it for a long time.
She's from the hood anyway.
And you get that wig caught to the side. And you tell somebody, give her something.
She says, oh, thank you, Lord. Yeah, woo!
Wow. Homegirl said, yeah, when it's all over, I'm going shopping.
People can get to laugh at like, you know, like it's a blessing. All the time she's scheming.
Yeah, stop playing around with people, especially if you really don't need it.
You know, same day the white boy here in town, he needs some gas. Oh, okay, there, man. Let's get some footage.
You're funny.
You see what I'm talking about?
What, she's sitting in front of the store?
And one of them hover around basket. You're going to wait for food in your basket. And you ride around. Like,
yeah. Like Lord.
And they pulled out money that way.
If she saw me, honey, she'd probably be in shock. I'd say, oh, my God. She gonna tell Shirley. She gonna tell Shirley. I know she'll tell Shirley about me.
I don't know why she got her head up so much. She's got Chubby Smith.
Well, she thought she was the thing.
I bet she was whooping her hair like that.
She sure did.
You know,
that's another gravy right there, y'all. Honey, I was drinking last night, so I was sipping, get my sip on. So, honey, I got to feed that alcohol. Got to feed it, huh? I'm grown.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't grown sitting around sipping. I'm grown 59-year-old woman. Mm-hmm, and proud of it.
Right.
God is good. I'm still here. Mm-hmm. What I do, I keeps it real.
Keep it real, Dave Chappelle. When Viola Johnson called herself Keep It Real, but I call her house.
Don't be calling my house.
Yeah, I'm still going here.
They do all the power of the women do that, and that's one car. Little did she know that his brother was an FBI agent.
Mm.
And she didn't pay attention to her.
What in the world?
I keep it real.
I should have seen that.
You crazy.
That's a boo out of me. Hey, my friends gather around me. With holiday cheer. They say you should forget
her. KFC, honey, you're doing good. You did your thing.
And I'm gonna stand on that corner year after year. I'll be here every year, every
Look at that crest, y'all. A KFC crest.
Must be a reason.
Got a very moist taste to it. I mean, you're talking good. It's so good. But I hope everybody's having a blessed weekend. I surely do.
Make a fool out of me. Yay.
God is good, baby. All the time.
Friends gather around me.
Might not see him working, but oh, he's working.
Hey, hey. They say you should forget her.
He's working in your favor.
Let her go, cause she's not here. Doom, 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 doom. Love you in the corner. Year after year, I'll be here every year, every Christmas.
Doom, that doom, drum, doom, y'all, just that drummer boy. That drummer boy, honey.
The drummer boy.
Yeah, nice and moist.
It's up, bum, 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 bum.
Seasoned, honey.
To your taste, baby. To your taste. Good chicken, mama. You deserve it.
That cute little balled up seasoned wing.
Pure meat.
Pure moisture. Meat, baby. Juice running all off it.
Ah, soak it down,
honey. Thank you, Mr. Ernestine, baby boy.
Yeah, I'm using my little short iPod. I'm staying right now. My tripod.
How your mama doing?
Who's my tripod father? Stand. It's about this tall. Got this tall. I got it on my table, on my dining room table.
Oh, you're right, but it's what I should
do. Smack in front of me. I know. Listen to me. God. Sometime.
You got a song saying, are you married? Sometime.
Well, I'm trying to look at that movie I did there last night. That was a good movie. Lord have mercy. Was it Holly Berry?
No.
No, Sandra. Sandra Bullock.
Maybe Sandra or Sandra.
I think it was called Bruised.
Yeah.
No.
No, no.
Wrong movie, y'all.
Revelation?
Mm-mm, it's coming to me. Forgive. Unforgiven.
No.
Yes, it was. Unforgettable.
That's a Clint Eastwood movie.
Unforgiven.
No, it's on R.
Start with
an aura? Yeah, it's on Netflix. And Sandra Bullock, check it out. It's good. I'm gonna sleep on it.
It's real good, y'all. On the end, it's so emotional, honey. I almost cried. I ain't lying. Sandra Bullock.
You know, we cried at Sandra Bullock.
Not rejection. It must be replaceable. Read something. Y'all look it up.
Let's get up, man.
But you got to see it, honey. I'm telling you. You want to see a good movie this weekend? Check out Sandra Bullock's new movie, honey. She played the heck out of that darn movie, y'all.
Girl.
I love her, too. I love her. Love me some Sandra Bullock. Sandra Bullock. I hope I'm saying her name right.
Sandra.
Mm-hmm. Replaceable, refusable, something, y'all. Google it. Find a bullet new movie. You'll see it. It'll pop up. Wait for it to come up. Get out the way so I can finish talking. Belch. Get out my way. The movie is everything, honey. Get your popcorn together, your beverage, or whatever you're going to snack on, or whatever you're going to sip on. Check out that movie tonight, honey. Tonight, Sunday night, whenever, however. That was Netflix, honey, baby.
Yeah.
It was on Netflix. We saw it on Netflix last night. Well, I saw it because my hubby fell asleep. He was so tired. He was so tired. I'm putting him on blast. That's right.
What's wrong?
I'm putting him on blast right now, y'all.
What's wrong with me?
He was not. The movie was looking at him. You hear me?
Good. I
did not wink because I wanted to see that whole movie, honey. I refused to go to sleep on that movie. That movie there was the bomb. And Halle Berry's new movie, I think, is Bruised. That's the bomb, too.
That's
I saw that.
That's Halle Berry.
Yeah. Y'all got to see that, too, but y'all ain't seen it. I was like, wow. Sandra played the heck out of that darn movie. Yeah, I feel it in my blood, feel it in my bones, and make me just move. Make me want to just shake. Shake and shimmy, baby. Shake and shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Shake, rattle, and roll, and all the other good stuff.
Unforgivable.
I did say that, didn't I? Unforgivable, y'all. Yeah, unforgivable. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Not unforgettable, unforgivable.
Yeah.
Please check it out, y'all.
I see the police.
Y'all in for a darn treat.
I see the police
taking
the dog out of jail.
Honey. I don't know. I think that's one of her best movies right there she ever made. She ever played in or whatever. Mm-hmm. She did that. She did that, honey. I enjoyed it to the fullest. From beginning to end. And I don't know what I'm gonna look at it tonight. My hubby picked that movie out, too. He picked that out. Sometimes I'll pick movies out on Fire Stick, and sometimes he'll pick a movie out. Sometimes we'll watch comedy together. Music videos and get to dancing and stuff. And our theater room is so much fun. And we feel like all the time we're away from home when we're still right here at home. Hello. Oh, yeah. I'll let them know. I will let them know now. These green beans. These green beans. I can't even talk green beans. These green beans are delicious. Now, these are glory green beans with potatoes in them. My hubby got these from a food line. Child, this ain't a mukbang right here.
I don't know what it is.
It's a serious mukbang right here. Really. Have some. I always tell you, I always have enough to share. Come on over. Come on over. I always got enough to share.
God, my heart
can't take how much I love you right now. Y'all want to come on over? Y'all want to subscribe to my channel? Come on, subscribe. Come on in.
Hey.
Come on over.
That's going to get their chestnuts roasting, ain't it? This is Irv Jackson on Smile NYC, unstuffing you from Thanksgiving, easing you into your Christmas groove. Next up at 6 a.m., Drive Time's number one DJ, your adrenaline rush, Rush Williams. Now time to kick off the holidays with this new classic from John Legend, Merry, Merry.
Y'all, you're so good, it don't make no darn sense. Hubby said they cheated him out of four chocolate chip cookies with this meal. Four chocolate chip cookies. I told him if it was me, I would go back up there and get them darn chocolate chip cookies, honey. Them girls will be snacking on them darn cookies. Oh, there it is.
That's a shit.
That's all right. You want to bless them with something to get them through the rest of the day, probably.
They
give them energy, you know, probably give them energy.
They eat them damn chocolate
chips. They're going to get some energy from them cookies. Because that sugar, you know, get that sugar rush. But it's all good. It's all good. When you're blessed, bless somebody else, honey. And this ain't nobody rich over here. Well, we are richly blessed, baby. You believe that? We are richly blessed. Sure is.
The taste of how much you really care.
Please. Roof of our head, food on the table every day. God watches over us throughout the night and wakes us up with his morning light. He watch over us through the night and wake us up for his morning light, baby.
And
we blessed indeed.
Don't mind him.
We don't have to always be blessed as far as being rich. You can be rich in other ways other than that. Cha-ching-ching, other than that money, you know. That money, the root of all evil. Mm-hmm. The love of money. Let me correct that. That love of money, honey, is the root of all evil. You believe that? Please believe that. There ain't no joke.
Anybody tell me out there?
True fact.
Anybody out there tell me YouTube land? Why do you play?
Hold on, Miss Maya.
This Christmas. Monique.
I think you need to pull that door too. They might can't hear you.
Yeah,
you
talk.
It's too early for teacher football.
Why don't play it on TV? When he get that guy named
I don't know what his name is.
I don't know his name.
I know exactly what you're talking about. Name ain't Alan, is it?
No, not yet. Danny Glover.
I knew Danny Glover.
Why they won't play Monique and Danny Glover this Christmas on TV? Why? Where is that? That's the best Christmas movie they ever made.
What's the name again?
It's Christmas, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. I think it's Before Christmas.
Next Christmas,
isn't it? Before Christmas. Because
no.
Christmas wasn't there yet. Remember, they were waiting for days before Christmas even came.
I don't like Before Christmas.
Or something like that with Monique and
Monique, Danny Glover.
Christmas movie. That already been out, but you can't see it on repeat no more. You can't see it play no more. Nowhere.
It's all the rest of them.
Mm-hmm. Very good movie.
Funny.
Mm-hmm. Christmas movie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll probably put hot sauce on these other two pieces. This and this one. Huh? It's early. Yeah. Yep. I don't like to use hot sauce late in the day, but it's still early right now. Look at that moisture, y'all. KFC. KFC. Take a bite. Take a bite. Take a big, big bite. Yes, indeed, bless the cook. Whether you were driving to work, driving to the mall, or just spending Christmas driving you crazy, let's get turned up with this old school jam dedicated to my firstborn Jamal. Today's gonna be a very special day for him. Christmas in Hollis, one day.
That's all my favorite music. Ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding. I know I kept y'all for a long time.
Because I love you.
I'm on 31 minutes and 25 seconds right now.
Wow, baby.
As I speak. This will be a pretty long video here. Should I shut it down or should I let it roll? Did you play today too? I don't think I need no hot sauce. I don't need no hot sauce this one. At this time.
This is a little drop. This is a small smidge. Yeah.
You a trip.
That you know that you black. Black people put the hot sauce on their chocolate, baby.
Yeah, man, here y'all. Sometimes he don't think I'm black because I ain't crazy about spaghetti. I'm not crazy about potato salad. But he is. I'm not crazy about hot sauce. But he is. But trust and do believe me, honey. I am black. And I am Cherokee.
Trust and do believe.
And I am Irish. Exactly. My hubby is half Irish. So, that make me Irish too. I was carrying his Irish children, right? Right. Now, you'd be surprised what kind of blood you got in your system, honey, in your body. We got Caucasian people in our family too. In our family tree. Excuse me, so that's in my blood too. Yep. Excuse me, y'all. I'm just bringing it on, honey. Yep. I'm surprised what kind of blood runs through your veins. But I do know my grandma, who was my mama's mama. She was Cherokee. Cherokee Indian. And my grandfather.
Around here, and I'm not playing. I ain't taking no favors, and I ain't playing no favors. Everybody's gonna
call it a shotgun.
I don't know if I told y'all to remember to hit that bell. I don't think I told y'all that. Remember to hit that bell at the top so you receive all my notifications every time I upload a video. Yeah, don't forget to hit that bell on the top. The one way up the top. Ding, ding, ding. That one right there. Mm-hmm. Is that Martin? Sounds like Martin say walk with me. Oh. Oh, sing it, baby. Mm. No, don't give me carpet written now. Give me carpet written. If you're singing a certain song that belongs to somebody. Hopefully one day on YouTube we can play music, sing, or at least play music in the background of our videos. That would be so awesome. That would be so awesome. Don't y'all think so? You never about being copywritten? Because people should love to let other people, you know, hear their music on videos. But anyway, with that note, y'all, I'm going to let y'all go for now. Because I can sit here all day and talk to y'all, but I'm not going to do that. Because I have other things I want to do. But I'm going to finish this meal first, though. But I'm going to let y'all go because this video is 36 minutes and 50 seconds right now, so... Y'all have a blessed weekend, a blessed day. Keep the peace. And stay safe. And I'm out.
Yeah, good day, good day.
I'm out.
Good day, good day.